Yo, what's up? I go by the name Napji. Napji Killing Dis Wan. Yeah, right now I'm talking about FEM. How the idea came to this thing. So, like, the idea started when we were at Beruze's house. So, here I'm going to break down on, like, how I made the beat. You understand how I came about the beat? Okay, so what I got first is that the tempo, as you all know, just get the bounce, like. Then the first thing I do is just like the regular Afro bounce. But actually, like, if I use just that, I don't get my bounce the way I get do my stuff. So I use the hi-hat to play this. That gives me my own bounce. Do you understand? So the next thing I would like now is the this. I use that to stop it. So coming to the kick, I don't want it to just sound regular because I feel if I played the kick in a regular way, it's nothing special about it. So I played the kick this way. So I added this tom to give it like a hold. I added this tom to give it like a hold when the kick is bouncing. Like, so, be like, give it down. You get me? Yeah. So, that was all for the drums. I feel like I'm okay with the drums. So if you hear the progression with the drum kicks and the bounce, it's just like, it's going like. So actually from the why you call the para, so like if you have a response, something should respond. So
it's my favorite instrument of the beat. Fucking biggest beat of 2020. No fucking cap. First song he ever dropped. Fucking biggest song. ABT is coming. Make sure you get ABT on Friday. We dropping, we fucking shit up. It's done, nigga.